loaded away for the second event. And Fittest Storm now loaded away. Green light, lure to the boxes. They're ready to jump here. Set. Racing. Invictus Tess only fairly away the inside. Soul Fury the best to go around the first bend. Leads out by three to Swirl. Now Invictus Tess starts to pick up. Fourth is Harry Cool. Fittest Storm back to fifth but making ground. But just got in a bit of bother around that bend. Bungalow Ebony's last of all. So Swirl took over. Invictus Tess railing well around the bend. So Invictus Tess and Swirl. Invictus Tess the inside. Swirl the outside. Invictus Tess just. Invictus Tess defeated. I reckon Fittest Storm might have got up for second, but it's a photo with Swirl. Further back in the field was Harry Cool. Then came Bungalow Ebony. Soul Fury was one of the last ones in. The time was around 23.80. That was a good win. Invictus Test number one. Only moderately away and used some good track manners there to rail through and was able to regain the lead. Well, never had the lead. It was able to get the lead around the home corner and hold off the challengers. There was a wall chasing. So Swirl's held on here for second. It's 1-2-8. 1-2-8 and 7 is officially fourth. 1-2-8 and 7. The time was around 23. Well, it's 23.87 is the exact time. So good run for Invictus Tess. 23.87 the run. And the margins won't be too far away after race number two. So